Again, I'm making that fringe out of wax. First, I gotta clean off this table. All right. So today, I'm going to be making fringe, hair fringe, and it's just going to be me rolling out clay and putting the texture in it for the fringe. This fringe is hair fringe. He's wearing a hair shirt, which is a shirt of great authority. He's a war leader, and it's a war shirt. It's called a scalp shirt as well, but these are not scalps. They are just representative of the people they have authority over. Sometimes the hair was actually the, horse hair and stuff like that, but more than likely it was just a lock of hair from each person he had authority over, just to remind him of his responsibility. All right, I'm going to turn off the camera, and I'm going to work on this for a while. It's going to take several hours. And I'll come back when I start adding it to the shirt. All right, I got a few of these done. I figured I'd go ahead and start putting them on now. I got a few more done. What I'm going to do is take this flat interior finish, Easy Care Ultra Premium paint that I had made up to look like clay. even though it isn't. And need to mix it up here, just so the wax is less standout-ish, and so I can see how it looks. I'm going to paint it to look like clay. Just made it take a couple of coats. It won't hurt the sculpture because it'll still be cast. It just has a different color, that's all. All right, I'll put another coat on this tomorrow, and I'll decide whether to put hair fringe on his sleeves or just leather fringe or no fringe at all. They had it all those ways. I gotta go clean my brush, get ready for dinner, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.